America's Got Talent, though, on the other hand, you can do anything. Who knows what?
So much fun.
Yeah, I mean, and Simon Cowell's back, who I love.
Yes, he's a lot of fun.
Does that up your judging skills when you're judging next to Simon?
I think I am the same. I would probably say that I'm the most honest.
Yeah.
You know, I thought he was much harsher, to be honest with you. But he's not really as harsh. We have a lot of fun together, I have to say.
He's harsh.
And when he gets naughty, then he gets the drink spilled all over him. Because I'm not taking it. I, like, put whipped cream on him already one time because I fell into this thing. Or
it's
if he gets
fun,
mad
though.
With me, I just dump my water on him.
What would you, if you had to do a talent, what would your talent be? Would you, besides modeling, would you, singing? Would you sing a song?
I can sing, but not well. I sing in the shower or
I think we have Idris.
Usually people close their ears when I do.
We have Idris microphones hanging around. If you ever feel, if you feel like doing anything, just...
Do you want me to sing something? Like a German song?
You can do it, boy. Yeah. What do you want to sing? A German song?
Well, I have one German yodeling song that I could do.
Yeah. We'll put an effect on this one. You want to do the chipmunk on this one?
Hello? Oh, wait,
that doesn't really sound much different than from my regular voice. I already have the high pitch voice. Okay.
All right, here we go. That is fantastic. They should have that yodel. I didn't know you were gonna yodel. They should. That almost it sounded like it could be in like a horror movie. With that, like a Dalvin. No, I loved it. It was good. Golden buzzer. I would press the golden buzzer for you. Yeah. Straight to line. Oh, la la.
Sal, he's my Goomba. You know, he's from Long Island.
That's right, yeah.
He's the best, but you know what I have to tell you? I'm still waiting for the call because really I want to go over to his mother. I want to have that macaroni and the gravy. I've been learning the Italian.
That's fantastic. The gravy. Yeah. That's the real
because
Italian
do
way.
Do you know that any kind of pasta, it doesn't even matter what size and shape it is. If it's spaghetti, linguine, pappardelle, it is all macaroni.
That's all macaroni.
Macaroni. It's all macaroni.
And mom's makes Sunday gravy.
And it doesn't even, like, the gravy, the same thing. It doesn't matter if it's green, if it's red sauce, if it is sauce with meatballs swimming in there. Yeah. It is all gravy.
My mom is Irish and a little German, but she pretends she's Italian when she's cooking Italian food. She's like, oh, yeah, put some maragot. Oh, you gotta get a little mozzarella, maragot, a little prosciutto.
I know, some prosciutto, and some mozzarella.
Prosciutto, Mom, you're not from, you're from Brooklyn, please,
But he still has not called me. I'm waiting.
He hasn't called me,
and I'm waiting.
He'll call you. I want to show a clip. Here's Heidi Klum using the golden buzzer to change a contestant's life on America's Got Talent.
I did it more.
Tell me.
I tell you right now.
It just makes you happy.
Sal.
It just makes you happy.
Sal.
Come on. You forgot the mozzarella.
The
maragot. Come on, the bruschetta.
Give me a call.
Heidi Klum, everybody.